Dark MOFO is the winter festival held in Tasmania. With many of its events taking place at night, it celebrates the darkness of the southern winter solstice and features many musical acts, large-scale light installations, and a winter feast. Due to its pagan influence and darker themes, it has been aligned with the Tasmanian Gothic aesthetics in literature and art. We made a short video on the 10-year-long journey of Dark MOFO, a collection of best moments that we captured since 2013. Video is made purely based on our original recordings over the last decade. There are some loud sounds and flashing lights in this video, so please take care while you enjoy this amazing festival of darkness in Tasmania. Watch this video as an autonomous sensory meridian response video, or simply as they called ASMR video on YouTube, a video that will give you tingling sensation. We have been lucky enough to experience Dark MOFO since the beginning in 2013. It has been an amazing journey, only to be interrupted by COVID-19 in 2020. So friends, this is not a promotion video, just an artistic effort to archive our memories. We dedicate this video to all the artists, their amazing installations and organizers of Dark MOFO in Hobart and Tasmania. We recommend you watch this 15-minute long video before you visit Tasmania for the next Dark MOFO festival to experience some of the golden moments over the years, some unique light and sound installations around Hobart waterfront in the dark and cold Tasmanian winter. Thanks for watching and subscribing to our YouTube channel. Enjoy this show.
Thank you. Thank you.